The batsman's walking back to the pavilion. He couldn't control...